good store was that vacant lot right there. And old man Nelson's mobile gas was round here somewhere. The young'uns on their drag turned round that button in the street and hung out at Bill's drive-in, that pile of old concrete. The high school's broken windows are an eyesore nowadays. The gym is now a storage shed for stacking farmers' hay. Most people moved out long ago and shuttered all. Trains don't stop here anymore. No, the trains don't stop here anymore. Baggage platform piers. The bus gave up this town as well about 30 years ago. No people ever come here except to visit where they growed. There's only one train left and it zips through here late. Silver super liners streaking by make quite a sight. Sometimes I like to dream back to those days that are no more. Remember in a happy time when this town really roared. And the trains don't stop here.